followers. Who does that? I mean, wow, like look at this. Just big, bold. Do we look like, do I look like her? No, I can't even say it, so I only want to lie. My spirit in me won't even let me lie.
We
out, we got our big bags of flyers. It's about to hit this long line. It's at least a couple thousand people. So hey, hopefully they see it. Get the album Transform coming out May 22nd. Hey, this the grind, independent label.
I wanna just like you, yeah. Just like you, just like you.
Two sandwiches. Like, I only had one. She had two. Yeah, I think she all continue to smile. She's greedy. Super greedy. This is our video blog on our way to the ATL Double Wars Pre-Dub Show. Bye-bye.
What were you saying? We didn't hear you. What were you saying?
That picture. That I want that girl. With this me. That crank it up. Crank it up. I'm the ATL. Holler at the player.
Jackson.
You
stay in
Ripley.
It's
like,
how far away from there?
4 hours from
there. Take
my
bitch with
her. I'm gonna get up.
Here. They knew Shanita danced with Ty. We just grinding. What just happened over there?
Hey, man, you missed it. This dude over here with this camera. I'm over there singing for some guys from Florida. It's going great. They were up there rocking with me to Be Like You. So we out at the conferences with Cray, the Reach Records, Man Up Conference. So as you can see, nothing but men out here, but hey, we still on our grind. You know how we do.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Me again. And we are at this famous hotel.
Georgian Terrace.
Georgian Terrace is the host hotel for the Double Boys. We just get up some grinders. You know how we do. We grind it all day, nonstop. We're supposed to go home today, but we went out to Columbus to meet with W-E-A-D.
E-A-M.
E-A-M.
Pam Dixon.
Pam Dixon, of course. And did an interview there. We're about to meet with Coco Brother later on today. So, you know, plans change.
Coco Brother, then we're doing W New tomorrow in Chattanooga with Sam Terry.
Yep, what he said. In Chattanooga, we're doing
WNOO.
WNOO. He knows all those call letters. It gets me a little confused, you know. I just know people and faces because that's who I like.
So I go through the inside.
I want to go to the release.
She need to interact with the kids. We love the kids.
We worship with hands, our praise mouths filled with praise. Oh Lord, we worship you.
You better, you boo, get out of here.
Thank you guys.
We at Sunday's Best promoting. May 22nd everywhere.